BIM is building information modeling. It's actually a set of technology and processes which assist you to design better, to construct better, and actually to use it as a life cycle data asset all the way through the process of design, construction, facility management. You want to reduce some things in this planet because we have scarce resources. You want to reduce costs. You want to reduce risks. You want to reduce carbon. And by using BIM, you can do this much, much earlier in the process than you can if you just use computer-aided design or actually even do just drawings. BIM is sometimes misconceived to be a software. Most people think that it's just a new way to do the old things, which is wrong. BIM is a set of technology, processes, software, data mining, visualization, and getting all the stakeholders from early conceptual requirement objects, requirements from the owner, all the way through a lifecycle perspective to have one common database. Because then that database can evolve and have more and more knowledge inside. Instead of everything is very linear, things actually get very parallel. So it's more Facebook than email. The benefit is obviously that you have your own quality assurance tool, because anything you design or model looks the same for everybody else. So you can communicate your design quicker, you can show more what you have intended to do in the context of space or functionality requirement connected to building materials. So there is huge opportunity. I mean, the future is all in BIM.
I think it will be the future, but it takes time. So in the moment, it's very much driven by specialists, very expensive guys, but not every architectural office can really afford today. But sooner or later, young people are coming from the university. For them, the whole BIM process will be something which is absolute normal. It's nothing new, and that means though the knowledge will come in the architectural offices to a much, much lower price level.
If we focus first on the part of the sketching process of designing a new building, I believe BIM for us is a way to handle more abstract building shapes. And it makes it possible to push the boundaries of architecture for sure. One of the things that can be a problem with BIM is that if you get too focused on small details too early, I mean, then you lose the overall picture. And that will not help the design at all.
Architects and designers and engineers in the future can make much, much better decisions because everything will be prepared for you. There will be big data you can access. You will know every single material which is in the products. BIM will have the biggest impact ever on the construction industry since 2000 years. This is the real change.